Hello everyone. Today in this tutorial, we'll discuss about the new feature of Marg, that is fast billing mode. And through this, your billing will be much faster. So now first of all, let's see that how we do billing right now. So now, when you generate the sale bill, you select the product, then enter its quantity. Then select another item. Then enter its quantity. So in this way, after selecting product, to enter the quantity, you have to switch on to the product part again and again. But now, after selecting the item, if you press Ctrl W, then you can see it opens select quantity window where you will define the saleable quantity. As well as if you look upon at the top of the item list, then you can see it showing fast billing mode. Means it has activated fast billing mode. Means to switch into the fast billing mode, you have to press Ctrl W. So now after defining the quantity, you will simply press Enter key. And now here you can select another product. Now after selecting another product, you don't need to press Ctrl W key again. If you want, then you can press Enter key also and define the quantity. Means first time to defining the quantity, you will have to press Ctrl W. So now here we have defined quantity. Now press Enter key. Similarly, we select another item. Then press Enter key and define the quantity. This option is beneficial for those who takes order over the phone and generate the bill simultaneously. But sometimes customer wanna reconfirm his order. So for that, here you will press F10 key. And now here you can see that it will show you the list of placed order. And now after that, if you press Ctrl W, then you can see it will load those products with quantity in bill. And more, you can use fast billing mode only in sale bill, sale order, purchase order and in stock issue. Now press End key to save it. So friends, in this way you can use the new feature of Marg, fast billing mode in Marg software. Thank you.